Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing well. I just wrapped up my software engineering internship at Amazon, and I thought it'd be a good time to sort of talk about how my application process was, and also how my internship went as well. So, where do I even start?
The day was November 12th. I was in the midst of my first recruiting season. I thought I would be suffering from success, but I actually wasn't doing quite well. Out of nowhere, I receive an email at 2:04 a.m. And that is where my awesome journey started.
Anyways, I would say that the application process is sort of split into three parts: OA1, OA2, and the final interview. OA1 is a Coney assessment. They give you a LeetCode style question, and you have to code up the solution and pass the test cases within a given time frame. So to prep for this, I did LeetCode questions from Blind75. You don't code in this OA. It's more of a workplace simulation assessment. So they basically give you questions on situations that come up during work, and you want to sort of give the most reasonable responses. To prep for this, I looked at Amazon's famous leadership principles and made sure that the answers I chose were reasonable and also aligned with the relevant leadership principles. Also, don't take the OA at 2 a.m. like I did. I still don't know why I did that. My brain was on autopilot the whole OA, and I couldn't think about the different responses. I honestly thought I wouldn't get past this round in the interview too. Honestly, I thought I wouldn't get a final round interview because of how I did on OA2, and they also took like a month to get back to me, so I honestly forgot about the application during that time too. The final interview has two parts, the behavioral part and the technical part. And to prep for the behavioral part, oh my, I made love to the Amazon leadership principles. I know I'm not as good on sort of coding or technical questions as I am on behavioral, so I made sure I could at least ace that part. So I basically looked at past questions, behavioral questions that Amazon asked, and I would craft stories based on my previous experiences that were centered on the leadership principles. So I think it's really important to make sure that your responses are revolved around the relevant leadership principles. For the technical part, I basically just did as many LeetCode questions as I can, from the Amazon tag questions, Blind75, and from talking to friends too. There's such a wide variety of questions that they could ask, from twosome to implement hex, binary, left, right, whatever, tree. So there's only so much you can do to sort of practice and prep for that part. This is sort of what I felt like, and then after prepping the technical part.
Master, am I ready? No.
But I made it through the interview. I think I got a LeetCode hard question, and I was able to solve it in constant time and constant space. No, I'm just kidding. There's no way. I think I got a LeetCode medium. But yeah, that was sort of my application process and how it went. So let's quickly talk about how my internship experience was. As you can see, I worked in AWS in Boston. It's team dependent, but I think I got pretty lucky with my team. They were super chill. My mentor and manager were really nice and caring, and I had a really fun time there. So they had sort of weekly lunches on Thursdays, but they also have sort of food and cafe on other buildings on the floor, and their transportation benefits were pretty nice. So I was able to just Uber back and forth from the office pretty much. I usually went in 2 days a week. Sort of that was their policy there for now. And I sort of worked on one project throughout my internship and demoed it at the end. And yeah, I really liked my experience there. My team was chill, and Boston is such a cool place to be in for the summer. Hopefully this helped. Let me know what else you guys want to see. And have a good rest of your morning, afternoon, night, wherever you are in the world. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Peace. I like you. I do.